My name is Ben Schwartz, and this is how I, this is what we do it. This is how we do it.
Action.
I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go.
All right.
Ben Schwartz.
Rolling.
Rip and roll, and bring your children. Bring your children.
This is the most fun thing I've ever had in my life.
Here having fun on the couch, everybody having fun except Reggie Watts. Big frown on his face, why isn't he happy? You know he hates. He got maced in the face with a little bit of pace, and everybody knows that you can't get second place. Reggie Watts making beats all day, and if you don't know what I say, then I say that worked real nice. It made it work.
I was in, yeah, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I played the head thug.
That was my first sleepover. I watched that movie.
Oh.
My first sleepover. And you got me,
Ben.
So hot and bothered I couldn't sleep for days.
Thanks, Ben.
Yeah. I was 25 when my first sleepover was 25.
Look at the screen. Tell everybody what you do.
I review video games and I cover video
games. So you play video games probably, right?
Yeah, a lot.
Look at the screen for a second. This is the second, we call this a full Monty. Do you see this?
Yeah.
That's one P's all the way through.
That's a full Monty.
That's a full Monty. We got 5-1 P's.
Yeah, I understood the reference. Thank you.
Sam, to me, is like an inspirational god.
You know,
it is Sam, right?
Yes.
Making other things that you got to know, because red, blue, yellow, green is cool. Everybody sees that he isn't. Oh shit, the stool on my fucking shoulder. I can't curse, I apologize, I should be bolder, but...
Did you change the voice at all after the redesign?
Yeah, before the redesign, it was this. Hey guys, it's me, Sonic the Hedgehog. Get here first.
Ricky. What did your Sonic audition sound like?
I can't. It's all secret.
It's all
You're
secret?
Very secretive.
Is it a different
NDAs.
Voice, though, or is it your voice?
Hey guys, no, it's definitely not that.
Hey guys, it's me, gotta go real fast. Hey guys, it's me, Sonic the Hedgehog. I gotta go real, ooh, I love rings, yum, yum, yum.
I remember it was one of my first big jobs. I was like, oh my God, I'm going to be in, this is years and years ago. I was like, oh my God, that's it. I'm going to be in movies now. And I'm in a van coming back from the read-through, and I get a call from my agent. I'll never forget this. I get a call from my agent, and she's like, this is years ago. She goes, hey, how'd the read-through go? I go, it went really well. This feels so cool. Like, there's big sets. There's big table reads. She goes, great. You have a Starburst audition tomorrow. For Starburst candy. So make sure you hit that at 10 a.m. I was like, oh, right. I forgot. Well, of course. Yeah.
Hey, don't knock it. Starburst has deep pockets.
Kidding me? You crazy? I would have killed for that job.
I know what it is.
Okay, tell me.
I like researched it.
Really? Okay. You
been
there?
My major was end of the universe.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Damn.
Whoa, take a screenshot. Someone take a screenshot. Someone take a screenshot.
I mean, there's not one thing that you even came close with.
That one's really bad.
Dawson, listen to me. We can't go by that creek. We can't find Katie Holmes. We've got to do what we've got to do, and we've got to do it now.
All right, I'm going to stop you right there.
Did I get the role?
This is for Fringe. It seems like you were doing sides from Dawson's Creek.
We're not remaking Dawson's Creek?
No.
I'm a gaming editor. I just want to put that out there that this is my job.
Thor. I mean, there's going to be thunder and lightning. We all know about it. Let's make him a bear just for fun.
I think we'll probably be Sonic.
So you're going for Sonic?
Well, yeah, I'm doing press for Sonic right now, right? So whoever the person, like, tomorrow, it may be my character from Space Force that I think won.
It's not really my usual thing.
I did it. I'm on a show called DuckTales, and I live like a duck, and I commit as hard as I goddamn can. Because it's art, what we're doing. And I don't know why you're just throwing it around like you don't care. I am a method actor. Every record I do in the booth, I've got two ducks under my arms. Because I'm a triplet in that. And I guess I just care a little bit more than Sam. About the art. You know, SAG plus 10, scale plus 10 means a lot to me. So, you know. I'm sorry to shit all over you, but I guess that's what it is.
I feel like between the Sega recording and then the C3,
a lot of stuff.
Your phone has a lot of stuff. Yeah.
Yeah. I also randomly have a lot of pictures of you on my phone.
That
That is very strange. It is strange. Because we've never met before, so I'm a bit concerned about that.
You've never met me.
I did, I'm so sorry. The Fringe PDF probably is what you want, right? Okay, that makes sense.
And action. Are you playing Angry Birds?
I am playing Angry Birds.
You're playing Angry Birds.
I'm playing Angry Birds.
You know what? Why don't you give me your phone?
Because you want to see the new pictures, or?
No, just give it to me and then.
Okay.
What? What are you watching this for? And you made it this far in the video?
How is your writing work informed?
It's great.
Your...
No, I'm sorry.
And also, if you don't mind, I got three cats. They're a real mess. I'm thinking about writing a whole movie about them. One of them name is Frankie, the other one's name is Suze, the other one's name is Gisette. They hang out. They make cupcakes for each other. It's like Cupcake Wars meets cats. Not the movie, mine.
Ben Schwartz and
action.
Here we go. Can I finish? And here we go. And say action for me.
Action.
My favorite one from 9 was when he goes, "What's the deal with peanuts? Another peen or not?"
Hulk. I mean, he smashes. I don't know if you know this about Hulk, but he smashes.
Oh, he smashes.
Hulk smash. At the very least, Hulk smash.
This is gonna be crazy. I actually do know what it means.
Okay.
Do you want me to tell you?
Is it involved Gilbert Gottfried anyway?
No, what are you talking about?
I don't know.
Where did that even come from? No. Do you want to know what it's about?
I do.
Okay, this is gonna blow your mind.
I'm ready.
What was the question?
Hello, Ben Schwartz for the role of Alexander Hamilton in London.
Yeah, Sam Rockwell auditioning for Burr in London.
In the musical Hamilton.
Hamilton.
The musical, the
Hamilton.
American. Hamilton, the musical. And
is Cobb still in a dream at the end of Inception?
Oh, I know the answer.
Okay, you're taking your time, answer.
Do you want to know it?
I do, yes, that's why I asked.
I'm afraid you can't handle it.
What was the question again? The question was, at the end of Inception, 2010 film, it's starring Leonardo DiCaprio, it's directed by Christopher Nolan.
Yes.
Is Cobb, the character played by Leonardo DiCaprio, still in a dream?
Ready, and here we go.
'1776.
Okay, I'll tell you the answer. You think you can handle it?
I'm ready.
Okay. The answer is that he wakes up from the dream, and the whole time it's been his character from Catch Me If You Can.
Oi. New York City.
Pardon me, are you our ambassador?
Well, that depends. Who's asking?
Oh, sure. Sir, I'm Alexander Hamilton. I'm at your service, sir. I have been looking for you.
I'm nervous, mate.
And I tour now with this guy, Thomas Middleditch, who's in Silicon Valley. We tour around America. We did Vancouver once, so we call it a world tour, but we it was really just America.
BB-8 speaks in beeps.
He sure does!
So it was for The Equalizer. It's so interesting, and it's slick, you know, it's a name that conveys substance. How did you...
He won an Oscar, Christian! He won an Oscar! And he should have won another one for Moon!
Oh my God. And Confessions of a Dangerous Mind.
Never heard of it. Next.
You heard it live and direct. Comedy BB, comedy Bang Bang. With all you bitches out there and shit. Yo, word.
That's so mean.
All right, guys.
Okay, can I get my phone back?
Of course you can.
Should I send you the pictures of myself?
No, I'm good.
Okay, I'm going to send them to you. Thank you so much.
All right.
Tootie loos.